Hello, and who are you?
I am Mrs. Blessing, that you called yesterday.
Oh, Mrs. Blessing, you're not admitted to work.
Thank you, sir. Oh, God, when will you remember me? I've been looking for jobs since 3 years. In fact, I will do it myself. Nonsense. Every man will buy from me.
All these women, they are stupid. Sleeping around because of money.
Now I know that. God had a better plan for me. God forgive me.
3 months later.
God, I thank you for this big job interview.
Hello, who are you?
I'm Mrs. Blessing, you called yesterday.
Oh, Mrs. Blessing, you have been admitted to work.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hello, this video shows you that when God closes doors, it is because he has a better plan for you. Never give up hope in God, he has a higher plan for you. As you see, God didn't destroy us humans, but he had a better plan for us. So he sent Jesus, his son, to save it. God loves us, that's why he closes the door, because it might lead us out of his way. So trust the Lord. He says, my children, I close doors because I have a better plan for you. Thank you for watching. And please, subscribe, like, and share. God bless you. And remember, God closes doors because he has a higher plan.